Legendary sports journalist Dave Campbell has died at the age of 96. Campbell was founder and editor-in-chief of Dave Campbell's Texas Football Magazine, which launched in 1960 and is still going strong. The magazine's website says he died at his hometown of Waco today. The Baylor graduate was married for 70 years to his college sweetheart, Reba, who died in January of last year. Campbell is survived by his two daughters, his sister, and three adult grandchildren. One